StackDuel, Zhewei versus Kelvin. Both stackers are given 5 minutes to warm up. The winner of the StackDuel will be determined by a series of competition trainings in the best 5 out of 9 bases. For those who doesn't know what competition trainings are, each stacker will be given 2 warm-ups and 3 time attempts. A stacker may choose to time their warm-ups, but the time stacked in the warm-up will not count. Only time stacked in the 3 attempts will be used to determine the stacker's standing. The stacker on the left is Zhewei. He'll be doing the 363. The fastest 363 he have ever stacked is 1.94 seconds. The stacker on the right is Kelvin. He'll be doing the 333. The fastest 333 he has stacked is 2.12 seconds. Okay, let's begin.
You first.
Okay, to practice. First attempt. Scratch. What?
218. Rating.
219. I win. Okay, next one. First one. 219.
218 scratch. 15 scratch.
219.
Again.
Ooh, I won again. 3-1. First to 5 wins.
.230.
Okay, you're done. Next one, you won. That's 2-3. .219.
219.
211.
Ah.
.318.
I shouldn't let you go first.
Scratch.
Yes.
3-4. Go. Go. Still beat you though. 7:34.
Nope. 2:3.
3:63.
Bam. Dang.
2:19.
4-4. You're not doing warm-ups?
Oh. Whoever wins this one wins.
Obviously we'll win.
You don't mind.
I do.
I know.
2:16.
I'm gonna get 2:11.
Oh my
god. Yeah, I got a bottle. I'm gonna get
back in
there. 2:08. Now I can't beat it.
Go.
You won.
Go. Sure. Get 2:06 and you win.
See?
I win, like always.